What's up, guys? Your girl Kicking on Queen, and I am back with another video, guys. I am back. So, y'all, I am tired. I literally just clocked off my computer literally like 2 minutes ago. I am tired. Like, y'all just don't understand. Working from home is sometimes can be very tiresome because customers can be very draining. But that's nevertheless, that's needless to say, y'all, of why I had a good day altogether. But I made this video because y'all seen by that title, y'all seen by that thumbnail that your girl about to go ahead and prank my son. I'm about to go ahead and prank the kids and make it seem like that I have boo-boo like on me, like in the back of me or whatever like that. They is in the living room right now, just chilling, and they don't know I'm starting up this video. More so Junior, because, you know, Junior, he the oldest, so he, you know, he get the gist of what I'm gonna be doing. Well, he don't, he gonna be knowing that he gonna realize it's boo-boo or whatever like that. And Zaya, he just probably, my baby just probably gonna be just clueless. I don't know. But we gonna see. I'm gonna prank both of them. I'm about to actually go in the kitchen and start cooking. And I'm gonna put like some chocolate like in the back of my pants. And yeah, I'm just ready to get that reaction, y'all. Like I said, your girl is tired. I'm hungry. But in the midst of me cooking, I gotta do pull this bank off, okay? Cause I actually have a video actually uploading right now on my phone. So well, on YouTube. I have a video already uploading. So be on the lookout for this, because as your girl was working, I was editing at the same time, okay? Like, I'm just trying to put this content out, okay? So I was making calls and editing at the same time. Don't ask me how I do it, just call multitasking. But yeah, I'm about to go ahead and get the process started. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So I literally just, I was just doing a whole lot right now. I was cooking the meat, actually. And I know I told y'all I was gonna start the video when I got in the kitchen, but I had to cook the meat, and also I'm helping Junior with homework. So I figured, oh, why not cook the meat? And now all I gotta do is my sass. So yeah, I just didn't want to wait too late to, you know, cook. I'm about to go here and put this chocolate, y'all. I just made sure they didn't see me do it. Just put it on me, y'all. I'm doing it with a Q-tip, so yeah, y'all can see it. Actually, ah, damn. Let me see. Y'all, the kids just running around the dang old house. Okay, so y'all see it? Just smear it all up on me. Smear it, y'all. I'ma leave this in here until I get done with the video. So I'ma leave the bowl, the chocolate and the bowl, till I get done in the video. Cause Junior, he knows that he likes to be snooping around and stuff, so. There I go. All right, y'all. Y'all, my camera, it is, like one of my screws came out the back of my camera, so my camera like broke a little, not broke, but you might as well say. So I gotta keep fixing it. This is how I look, y'all. So I'm about to go ahead and, I told you I was doing a cooking video, so I'm gonna go ahead and start the sides up since I'm already done with the meat. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna see y'all in the kitchen.
Okay, y'all, so I'm about to go ahead and wash my hand and get started. I'm making pork chop, steamed broccoli, and mac and cheese, y'all. So dinner's gonna be fire, okay? I know I said I'm gonna stop eating pork, but I haven't really ate it, so hopefully like this time when I do eat it, I really won't get sick. Y'all, this is my first time buying the actual steamed broccoli that's in the bag with the, what you call that, with the cheese. I've been trying to look for steamed broccoli for the past couple weeks, y'all. As y'all know. So you come get me in this bag real quick. Give me a bag at the bottom of the cabinet real quick.
What's
that in
your pants?
Mm.
You
got a bed for me?
Yeah, what's that
in
your pants?
Mommy.
What's that on
the pipe about?
I'm
getting something.
What's that in your pants?
What?
Oh my goodness, what the heck? Did you?
I did not do that. How would you do that?
This was just not on my pants. Who put this on my pants?
Not me. Because I was in the living room playing my toy. I didn't do that.
Who put this on my, what is this?
I don't know. Look what, I didn't do that. What smells like?
Huh?
What smells like?
Boo boo.
Ew.
What do it look like?
It looks like boo-boo. Like on your pants. I don't know what that is.
Was that there before?
Yeah, no. I don't know. Probably. I don't know. I didn't know that.
What did I sit in?
I don't know. I didn't do that. Somebody else did that.
My camera is on, so this is embarrassing.
It's really on your pants.
Like, this is embarrassing. Where is it?
It's like right here. Like on the green heart. That is like cover up right here.
So they can see, they can really see that I have boo-boo on the back of my pants. And I'm cooking.
Who would do that?
Zaya, did you? Who did this?
I don't know. I'm not the one who did that. I'm trying to figure that out.
I just sat down for a little bit and I get up and this boo-boo on the back of my pants. And I come up here and cook and I have boo-boo on the back of my pants.
But why would you do that? Wow. That's pretty embarrassing.
It's very embarrassing because they can see it.
Yeah. Because it's boo-boo.
They cannot see that I have boo-boo on the back of my pants and I'm cooking. Is there a lot of boo-boo back here?
No. It's just like a little.
Yeah, it is a lot. It's all the way. How you gonna say it's not a lot and it is a lot?
I didn't know it was a lot. I don't know who did that, but whoever did that is not good. Because
this is not good at all.
Yeah, because that's really embarrassing.
It's very embarrassing and it stinks. I can smell it.
Me too.
What do it smell like?
It smells like poop. Smell that boo boo.
Can you smell it?
Look.
Put this in the sink for me. Let me in the garbage. Can y'all smell it? Can you smell it?
Yes. I can smell it.
It really stinks that bad?
Yes. Thank God. Because
Bubba, can you smell it? Mm-hmm. Who put this?
That's Bubba. Because he's the only one out of that girl. I have pants on.
So who put this back here? Because it...
This
is not right at all. It's really not right. So y'all literally sat here and let me sit down and now have this on the back of my pants. It smells really bad and this, I'm making a cooking video for my channel. And they can really see this. It really smell that bad?
Yes. I covered my nose.
Now I'm gonna have to wipe it off. Let me try to see if I can wipe it off. Would it come off?
I don't know, sorry.
Is it coming off? Come see if it's coming off.
A little. Come out.
Huh.
Want me to do? I'm doing it.
Putting it in the garbage. I gotta wash my hand. Yeah, I'm cooking. Put it, I don't want to be around the food. Come put it in the, huh? This thing, oh my goodness.
I'm not touching
it. Oh my goodness, this stink.
I'm not touching that.
Is it coming off?
I'll say,
yes, it's coming off.
It's coming off.
Huh.
Ew. I'm not doing that. No.
See, I'm gonna just put it in the bed. I don't even want y'all to touch. I'm gonna just. Oh, snap.
You got it to me.
Oh.
Wow.
This is not cool at all. Like, this is very, very, very embarrassing. Here. I'm gonna test the macaroni.
Why do you keep doing that?
Oh, I'm sorry. Huh. I'll pick the bag up for me. Okay, I'll pick it up. Huh. What did I do?
You put it on me. Oh,
it stank too. Huh. Okay, go wash your hands real fast and come back. Wash your hands and come back then. He like, on this thing for real. Joy is so dramatic, y'all. Like, he is very dramatic. Yeah. Like, smell just like chocolate. He doing the most. But I do need to get my macaroni real fast. So, I'm going to wash my hands. I'm going to wash this boo-boo off my hands. I'm going to wash this boo-boo off my hands real quick so I can finish cooking. But... Joya.
Yes.
I had put that boo-boo in the back of my pan.
You did that for real?
Yeah, you know what? Do you want to know what I did? What? I had just used the bathroom. And when I just put on the back of my pan just to see how it was going to look. It was embarrassing. I know. I feel very embarrassed. Because I didn't know that I didn't know it was gonna actually show on camera like that. So, yeah.
People not gonna subscribe.
Huh?
People not gonna subscribe because that was
embarrassing. You said people not gonna subscribe because it was embarrassing. I should never did that, huh? Yeah. It was mama fault. But at least that's why it's always you gotta be honest and truthful. So yeah. So yeah, I put that boo-boo on the back of my pants. So it's okay.
That for you, boo-boo?
Huh?
That for you, boo-boo?
Back of my pants? Yeah. What do it look like? Yeah.
It looks like chocolate syrup.
It looks like chocolate syrup?
Yeah.
That what it smell like or look like?
Look like.
Well, it's that in boo-boo.
Huh?
It's a mix. It's boo-boo and syrup.
Ew.
So I did that.
What type of boo-boo is that?
Regular boo-boo dookie.
Ew!
Okay, y'all. So I'm so funny and goofy. Okay, y'all. So I got him, y'all. This was another banger, y'all. I haven't did no bangers like this in a minute. So I had to get him tonight. I had to. Fresh off work, fresh off the clock, getting them, okay? Like, I had to. But I'm about to go ahead and finish cooking. Because it is getting a little late, and so I can get my kids ready for bed and stuff like that, so I can feed them and get them situated. Make sure y'all comment pink hearts down below, because y'all know that's your girl's favorite color. Also, to let me know that y'all rocking with your girl. Also, make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, so y'all can be notified when your girl kicking new cooler. Drop these bangers. Like, yeah, he always in my business, always. Because they coming for us in 2023, and that's what? Period, y'all. Period, period, period. And we're going to see y'all in another video.